Welcome to part 13 of Deep Point V's Fire Red Adventure. Straight into it. You get a VSC cut in the Poke Center, if in Vermilion City, so you can battle people again. It charges up by walking or cycling. So anyway, if you go in this fan club bit, this video is sped up to twice speed because it's quite long. So he gives you a voucher so you can go back to Cerulean City and buy one of the bicycles for free. So anyway, welcome to the SSN. So we've got the SSN ticket. So now you can run, you can jump on the boat here. Passengers are restless. Right, there are quite a lot of trainer battles on this boat. You battle Gentleman Thomas with Growlithe. I recommend doing this because you see some more early Pokemon early, like to complete your Pokedex and stuff, so you don't need to go around traipsing around looking for them. And you just see, and it expands your knowledge of some of the types and how to counter the different varieties of Pokemon. Because the Pokemon like Growlithe and stuff, you'll see Arcanine in its evolved form later on in the game when you're taking on different gyms and you're doing different pieces. So if you go in here, this girl heals up your Pokemon. So you run, because you'll need it with battling all these Pokemon. So there's Nidoran. So we're going to use Ember. Other than that, you do see quite a lot, and there are higher levels on this ship than you have been used to battling. So as I say, you'll get more experience, and generally for 10-15 minutes of work just doing some of these, it is worth it. So she always travels with Wigglytuff. Sorry, this one is a pretty good cabin because she got two or three Pokemon, I think. So Nidoran, level 21. Probably one of the, so this is rivaling the levels of Cerulean Gym. And you'll need it because as you go through the game, you can see the jumps of levels between the gyms. So yeah, so you can just do this and it will take a bit longer obviously, and it will give you experience, and it just saves, because once this ship is gone, it's gone. There is no coming back for this ship. So do everything on board, get all the items, reflect. I wouldn't recommend it. Cuts physical attacks, but even so, I'm not planning to get damage, so I'm just planning to knock out all the Pokemon. So you get TM31 Brick Break in here. So Global Police Agent, and then on the trailer, Team Rocket. So if you go in here, these are the kitchens. And great, look, you can get a Great Ball, and you wouldn't be able to find that earlier. So an odd berry in the trash. Iron Chef, Prime Beef Stick, Chesto Berry. He only peels onions. So he tells you about Snorlax, and you find different kinds of berries in this room. So overall, this is worth, it's just worth going in places like this. So bonjour. Ah, les gens silent type. So you can find super potions in here. Hyper potions in that bin. So I mean, just walking around looking at this, this is just awesome. Just getting all these items. It's a Sailor Duncan. Because you'd have seen the gym and you'd want like the HM to get in it, which you can also get on this ship at the end. Because you need to do this ship at some stage. Not go through it, you don't have the option. There's only one battle which comes next part, which you'll see, which is another rival battle that you have to, that you are forced to do. But Shellder, I mean, like, looking at these Pokemon, you get different varieties. It's just, it's amazing the amount of types that, and different Pokemon that fill up your Pokedex that are on this ship. So I'm gonna now switch out from Aerial to Mentalus the Kadabra. Use Psybeam. Hopefully this takes it out. Yep, it does. So Tentacool. So we're going to send out aerial. So we're going to use gust. Oh, supersonic. Don't like this one bit. Come on, hit. Good. So anyway, we've managed to take it down with a quick attack. So Sailor Duncan, the spirit sank me. So you can run out here, go to the next room. So there's a... I like feisty kids like you. And this is a 3+ game. So level 17 horsey. So I'm going to switch out now, as it has the type advantage over Wildfire. So I'm going to send in Mentalist, who will use a confusion attack on it and knock it out. So, horsey's up again. Psybeam this time. Hopefully this knocks it out. Yep. Quite easy, I have to admit. So aerial is in the zone now. So we're going to use gust. So it's using a leer attack on me. Okay, so we've lost. So anyway, you can pick up an ether in here. I'd save these for the Elite Four, because you'll need to get your PP points back. So TM44 contains rest. I'm going to sneak out this room, because I don't really fancy battling that one. So anyway, matey, you're walking the plank if you lose. No, I'm not. So Machop against Wildfire. Right, we're going to use Ember. Hopefully this does. Seismic Toss. Ooh. And it knocks it out. It's a shame. I'm going to send out Aerial the Pidgeotto next to use Gust. This will take it out. So we're going 376 experience. So we're beaten by a kid. So right, we're going to... Hello, stranger. Sea of the Mountain. Pokemon Company. Sea of the Mountains. Mine from the sea. So you can tell it's a water type then. From what he says. Generally, fishermen do have water types. With the Magikarps and... Actually, we haven't really seen Magikarps or Gyarados yet, but I assure you there will be some. Shellder. Good Pokemon. Well, Cloyster is a better Pokemon. Staryu. Haha. So we can easily knock them out, isn't a problem. So we've got get grown to level 24. In the space of a few episodes, we've got Mentalist up to proper battling standard. So right, I'm going to go in here and heal my Pokemon. And I'm glad to see you look chippier. Join us next time for D.V's Fire Red Adventure. Goodbye.